Tonight to the chilling new reporting on George Floyd's final moments. Newly released transcripts tonight of police body cams reveal George Floyd said, "I can't breathe," more than 20 times. And when one of the officers then said back to him. ABC's Alex Perez on this story from the start for us.
Tonight, chilling details, transcripts of body camera recordings revealing what George Floyd and the officers charged with aiding and abetting his murder were saying in his last moments. Floyd, at least 24 times, said he couldn't breathe and used the word please nearly 36 times. Officers Thomas Lane and J. Alexander King arrived after Floyd was accused of passing a fake 20. The moment Floyd is approached by the officers, he is apologizing. Nervous, he says, because of past experiences with police. "I'm sorry, I'm so sorry," adding, "I got shot the same way, Mr. Officer, before." When they try to move him to the squad car, Floyd tells them he's claustrophobic and reveals he had recently recovered from coronavirus. The documents filed as part of a motion in court to dismiss charges against rookie officer Thomas Lane, who maintains he was just following orders from the man with his knee on Floyd's neck, Derek Chauvin.
He did not have any knowledge that Chauvin was murdering this guy.
As Floyd complained that he couldn't breathe, Chauvin told him, "Then stop talking, stop yelling. It takes a heck of a lot of oxygen to talk." Some of Floyd's last words, the records show, "Mom, I love you. Tell my kids I love them. I'm dead."
David, the judge has issued a gag order for all of the attorneys involved. Lane has pleaded not guilty. Prosecutors have until August to respond to that motion to dismiss charges. David?
All right, Alex Perez. Alex, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.